sin is always before me. Against you alone have I sinned. What is evil in your sight I have done, that you may be justified when you be sentenced, and be without reproach when you judge. For sin, guilt I was born, the sinner was I conceived. Indeed you love truth in the heart, then in the secret of my heart teach me wisdom. Oh, purify me, then I shall be clean. Oh, wash me, I shall be whiter than snow. Make me hear rejoicing and gladness, that the bones you have crushed may revive. From my sins turn away your face, and blot out all my guilt. Now pure heart create for me, O Lord, put a steadfast spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, nor deprive me of your Holy Spirit. Give me again the joy of your help, with the spirit of favor sustain me, that I may teach transgressors your ways, and sinners may return to you. Oh, rescue me, God, my helper, and my tongue shall ring out your goodness. Oh, Lord, open my lips, and my mouth shall declare your praise. For in sacrifice you take no delight, God's offering from me you would refuse. My sacrifice, a contrite spirit, a humble contrite heart you will not scorn. In your goodness show favor to Zion, rebuild the walls of Jerusalem. Then you will be pleased with lawful sacrifice, Holocaust offered on your altar. Give praise to the Father Almighty, to His Son Jesus Christ the Lord, to Thy Spirit who dwells in our hearts, both now and forever. Amen. Lord, you will be pleased with lawful sacrifice offered on your